Good morning and welcome on in. Good afternoon, good evening, well, of course, whenever you are. And welcome to From Day One. There's a bunch of items. Beautiful little gifts from a member. And we are on day 75. Sons of Dominion will be with us. And we rock on through. Recording this before the big game, so no SEO Tango spoilers I know at the moment. Of course, you're seeing this the day after, and you already know what happened. Or any big thing that everybody is talking about because of... a particular thing that might have gone on during that last night. For you, that is. Of course, we'll get to some battles and fights here momentarily. Okay, so that's going to be the first set for expeditions today. Alrighty, over into the world. Sorry. There is some artifacting. Alrighty. Is the chest actually going to be heroic today or not? Answer is not. Storm Running is up next. Of course, we're gonna grab some pet summoning eggs. Alrighty, to the spears we go, the many black ones. Okay. Alright, it looks like Nova now moves higher than Eden even. So Eden gonna have the price boost today. Price boost get out. Sorry, of course. And of course, we start with some music of Dominion as we continue.
Thank you.
And with that, we finish up the freebies. And here we go up the must fight section of the tower. And we start off with an Asteroth and company team at 96.4. Successful there. Of course, prize galar gets gold. 29 now. Bunch of undead. Nebula and Faceless towards the back. Start skipping. If I can very quickly maybe get a regular shield, I might take that, but that'll be the last, if only, thing to take. Because there is no shield kicker yet. Good, because I gotta take the new level of the heroes to get their items leveled up. Nebula was pretty spazzy on that attack. Kelly for this one fight. Iris out. Maya in. I'm going to have her in. I do not want to make the blade go. I want to prolong the fight as long as I can. I think it worked too terribly much, but it did generate some. Alright, back out, back in. You're just gonna have to go as is. Two fights left to go for today's tower. 47 has ourselves with 119, just shy of 120, we'll call it, level. To 49 and the final. Let everybody run. So the prize on top of Sunshine Mountain for today is that. Alrighty, 228, turns into 39k. Okay, of course we'll have the full tower skips again for tomorrow. The thing is, if I go ahead and want to get another prize out of Outland, I have two that I can claim at the moment. is I would have to go ahead and do it and be able to do one more level on each to get the next box. May still end up doing that, actually. Alright, we're going to need some of those Orbeez. It's what's for breakfast. So, Shores of Despair. Well, I go and have to do something real quick. Hoping to be back before the fight is over. Sorry about that, folks. I'll get the orb at least. And I'll be honest, I don't know if that last fight actually showed or not. And if it didn't, I do apologize. Continue on with the Shores of Despair. We'll be right back. getting our prize, we'll bugger back off that at least for the moment. And meanwhile, though, we can come in here. We're picking up some of the level 95 artifacting. Alright, before we run out of money, let's make sure we buy the new experience potions. Okay, now we can use those to bring Celeste up. Perfect. Alrighty. So let's do another round through the arenas. Definitely need to get better than 979, especially considering we were where we were. Alrighty, looks like the weak spots here would be 3-2. So top team is on 3, move the first team down to 2nd. Perfect. Alright, just a few seconds and we'll see what happens. One, but we're gonna win both of these. We do get to move up about another 100 spots again as we continue to chip away at what thou has had stolen from us, now at 880. Of course, it requires under 7 to get back to the 14 per hour level. Alright, let's try here. side, we move up to 338. And of course, that will also help in the current task we have before us in the Ascension season ticket. Actually, I think we can probably beat this one too. Let's go for it. The problem is, depending on the order that we would have had our people eliminated, we probably would have done that a lot better. And I need 2 to go in 17 hours. Which is going to make a personal dichotomy. You see, because we only have 2 battles left. Do I want to keep my rank? And therefore go the 350 points? Because it's going to be, let's be honest, it's going to probably be highly unlikely to find 2 move-ups at this point. Now they're going to give us 2 wins at that higher level. Or, as we used to do back in the old days with the other tickets, tank ourselves on purpose so that we're lower ranked to fight easier fights to get the 2 wins. Something to think about as we go sound the Dominion for this fight. We got ourselves a nice little orb. Let's try again. Keep it up. Thank you. Nothing on that one. I'm getting orbs here. I'm starting to get a little depressed here. Some rings and a 10 pack. All right, with that 10 pack, let's bring this bad boy in for a landing for episode 1. As always, please make sure you do like, share, and subscribe. Get us to those goals of 5,000 views and 1,000 subscribers. So both Boxing Nexters and YouTube will pay attention to us, start sending us items, and we can send them to you, our nice watchers of the show. Both Coinbase and Ibotta are waiting for you below. Each one will give you $10 free when you do sign up. Coinbase will let you also get to Coinbase Earn, less than 2-minute lessons, 1-question quizzes to get up to $100 in free crypto. And Ibotta basically rewards you for what you normally have to do anyway in life, which is shopping for groceries, merchandise, or anything else you'd like to get, including that pesky food delivery if you ever do get something through like Grubhub, DoorDash, or anything like those. Of course, I don't know if it's still inactive, but you can take a look. See if they still will provide you those stackies for the big game, as they've been doing so for the last several days. And until we do continue and see each other for part two, and of course the conclusion of my spouse is an alien line on Midnight in the Desert. May all your fights win in Dominion. Be awesome. Be kind to one another. Make sure, of course, you do like, share, and subscribe. And come on back for some more as we continue to march on from day one.